It is an ambitious goal. Tell the stories of each and every one of the 421,000 fallen U.S. service members from World War II. And do it in the next 3 years, just in time for the 80th anniversary of the end of the war.
So I currently am working on Navy, Marine, and Coast Guard.
But Julie Solberg and Gary Smith, both of Colorado, are both up for the challenge.
I've written or participated in about 620.
They are just two of the volunteers helping carry out the Stories Behind the Stars project.
You look at his date of death, it says June 5th, 1943.
We first told you about it 2 years ago. Don Milne started the project to honor the very greatest of the greatest generation.
I got into this because I started just as a hobby because my kids are older and I have some free time.
At that time, only 1,000 biographies of the fallen had been written. Fast forward a year and a half and volunteers have written more than 16,000 stories. Many of them with local ties.
I've written 379 stories. 318 of them were Colorado men and women.
For Gary Smith, a veteran himself, the stories of the fallen often hit hard, like that of Anthony Hitztaylor, a paratrooper executed by German soldiers after dropping into Normandy on D-Day.
And when they did that, they were spied by the Germans. Taken prisoner, and all seven of them marched to the woods where they were executed. The fact that the families really never knew what happened until 30 to 40 years later was a little surprising to me.
There are still more than 400,000 stories like Anthony's left to be told. Gary and Julie have already researched hundreds.
Hopefully we'll get a lot more volunteers because Don needs a whole lot more volunteers.
And they vow to keep going as they hope to get even more help writing the final chapter of each American World War II hero.
This, to me, is a way to honor not only those that lost their lives, but everyone that served in World War II. Remember these men and women so that we never forget.